Where? Here is John Raitt performing Meditation from Shenandoah.
You know, Martha, it's getting harder and harder to find someone to talk to. No, I don't mean every day, good morning, how are you kind of talk. I mean someone to talk to. Virginia's going crazy, Martha. Everybody's screaming states' rights, war. And the family, we're trying awful hard to keep out of it. Fact of the matter is, fight or don't fight, win or lose. Most of us here got nothing much to gain. Anybody can see that truth. All they gotta do is look. Of course, there is one trouble with the truth. Once you see it, you're stuck with it. And there's always someone in the middle, right between two angry ideas. Well, sooner or later, they'll be calling me a traitor. Your friends, Martha and mine. But they'll never take our sons to face those Yankee guns and be targets in a long gray line. They say we made life here in Virginia and we owe the Commonwealth a thing or two. Well, if anyone here owes anyone here, Virginia should be owing me and you. Remember how it used to be when it was only you and me, Martha. Remember when we didn't know how to make potatoes grow back 100 years ago, Martha. We settled in the corner of the Shenandoah Valley, started on a penny and a crumb. You were sweet as clover, and I was green all over, everywhere except in my thumb. I think of how it used to be, the way we struggled, Martha, you and me. Well, I took an axe and chopped us a clearing, hung us a door on a maple frame, raised us a roof, got us out of the weather. Then came Jacob and James. Jacob and James and April rain and frost and snow and growing pains. You brought me drink and I planted an acre, sowed us the seeds we were counting on. Seems we could grow more than beans by the acre. Welcome, Nathan and John, Jacob and James, Nathan and John. Blessed are those heaven smiles upon. Root out the weeds, the stumps and the rocks. Hook up the mule and the plow. Got a Jenny and a Henry Anderson now. An apple tree with a fruited bough. A loving wife with child again. And I'm thinking I should sleep with a cow, Martha, yonder in the barn with a cow. Now send for the doc, though I'd best go and bring him. Pour me a drink and I'll drink for joy. Get out the denim, roll up the gingham, name him Robert, he's a boy. Jacob and James, Nathan and John, Jenny and Henry, and Robert, and then you were gone. Martha. And me, I got 28 years in this farm. My blood, my sweat, and my tears in this farm. And no one's gonna come along and say that I owe any part, not the tiniest part, to anyone in any single way. This farm don't belong to Virginia. My sons bleed, but not for the South. This land here is Anderson land, by the strength of my hand and the sweat on my brow. For as long as the Lord